frog rocker. For these, take a kneeling, really wide base, and try and turn the feet out, toes pointed up towards the kneecaps. And from there, making sure you're not hyperextending through your spine. You want to stay neutral, but if not neutral, then it actually slightly flexes your spine. Sit back, so your bum goes towards your feet, and then pull through into the front position. Again, making sure you're okay through your spine. Sit back, exhale, inhale through, exhale. As you do this, you might feel that you keep your knees slightly wider, so you can reposition the knees slightly wider, maintain that flexion, and repeat back and forward.